and welcome along. Today we're doing something a little bit different. We've come into Car Mechanic Simulator 2018, and we're going to have a play around in here. I have had a quick nose around. We are in the tutorial mode, but most of the message boxes aren't coming up at the moment. We have our car here to work on, so we're going to get to work on this and see how we do. We do have another car here that we can work on, but yeah, I'm gonna try and restore this, and we'll see how we do. So the first thing I'm going to do is lift the car. There we go. Right, and we'll get the wheels off. There we go. There we are. And we'll take the hubs apart while we're here. Brake caliper off. Brake pads off. Brake disc off. Now, in here should be a part that we need to get off. There we go. Bearing, the wheel hub, and four, three nuts. Nope. Right, cover. Get as much as we can, so we'll get the shock from here as well. That's good. Get the suspension arm out. There we go. I might repair these bits as I go. Need to get that from the underside. Get that out from here. Go. Yeah, there is something down there we can get at. There we go. Get the outer tie rod up as well, and the inner one. Anything else we can get off at this point? No, it would appear not. Right, so we'll get out of that. We'll head round and we'll do the same with the other tyres. Alright, let's get the wheel off. Alright, and the brake drum. Drive axle. There we go. Hub. Brake shoe. Front wheel cylinder. Rear axle knob. Okay. And I think. Oh, no. We can get that from here. We can get the rubber bushing from here as well. All of that, yeah, come back. Oh, and we get the rear shocker built from here. Anything else? Yeah, build the cap off, spring off, spring cap off, and I think everything else is accessible from out underneath. Basically, I'm basically going to take the whole thing apart and see if we can repair what we can. Oop, need to take the drum, brake shoes off, cylinder. where we were, please. Where we are. Let's get the knuckle off. Don't think there's anything else we get. Oh yeah, we can. We can get the suspension from here. Now I should point out, I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. This is the first time I've played a car mechanic simulator, and I am not a car mechanic. So all of this is me going by guesswork. Alright, brake caliper off. Brake pad off. Ventilator and wheel hubcap and the bearing needs to come out. Then we can get the hub off. I do find the mouse is a wee bit sensitive in this game, and there's no way of altering that. We need to get rid of that. There we go. And then the tie rod. Suspension arm we can get from here as well. There we go. Sway bar. Okay, we can get the front spring off as well. Anything else we can get from here? Oh yeah, we can get the rubber bushing. And there's another one over here. That needs to come off out underneath. That needs to come off underneath. Right. Okay. Just gonna get down here because similarly, we have the rubber bushings from here. I think that's the last bit we can get out from under here. Or from this angle. Unless, nope, the rest of that needs to be from, yeah, all under the car. Right. So, what I'm going to do. Lift the car. Okay. Then we can get the rest of this off. Yeah, suspension will come off now. And exhaust pipe. Starter. Gearbox can't come off yet. We can't get at that. No. Focus on that. Bar can come off now, and so we have the front suspension member. Right, the oil pan. We need stuff underneath first. Most of the rest of it, I think we will probably get access to it. Yeah. I am happy enough with that. Get the rest of the exhaust off. Get the muffler off. spring new bolt. And then the other one. There we go. And then the left spring's plate. The rubber bushing off. And the control arm. There we go. And we can get the drive shaft off as well. It has four bolts right at the front. Do we have four bolts right at the back? There we go. Middle muffler's off. Shock absorber out. What's still holding that in? Stripping this whole thing down. Oh, let's go out first, and then fuel tank. Good. Kinda hoping we're not spilt any fuel. Don't think so. We are going to bring the oil drain over. Oh, we can't use it. All right, there we go. Car lifter A. That's under here. There may need be no oil in this car, of course. Yeah, it appears there's no oil in this car anyway. Okay. I need to get all of these, all the rod caps off. Basically taking the engine apart here. Is that another one? No, we'll go check that from the other side. Alright, piston's off. Right. Can't take anything else out of there without accessible for the engine bay. There we go. Get the oil filter out. From engine bay. I think the rest of this is all from the engine bay. Yeah, pretty much. Let's put that back. Put it back, right. Okay. Headlight. We were missing a headlight. Right, I think we might lower this down again. I think we've got everything done underneath that we can get. Down, and we will start stripping some of the bodywork off. Out. Wow, that's the inside of the car. That's interesting. Right, let's start getting the engine apart. We'll take the cooling apart first. And the fan. Properly isolate the engine. Battery out. Fuel filter out. Serve time belt. Water pump pulley, water pump itself. Self-tap belt and the crankshaft pulley. And the power steering pump. Ignition coil. Wow. Okay. Ignition wires need to come off next. Switch the two clips on the distributor cap. That off. This is very rusty in places, this car. Right, we'll get the air filter off. Four barrel carburetor. Oh, there we go. Intake manifold. Go. So I think this episode is all about taking this car completely apart. Partly because the whole thing needs work. How well we can repair all of this. And anything we can't repair, we're going to have to replace. Okay. Some of these are looking quite good. Some of these are looking in fairly poor condition. Right, can we take this off? No, we need to take off the exhaust manifold. It has lots of nuts. Or lots of different maps. There we go. Spark plugs out. There we go. Head off. Good. There we go. And like so. Right, that's cleared that out. Take the dipstick out. Yeah, has no oil in it at all. Of course it doesn't now, having taken everything off. Gearbox is only accessible from under the car, which is not surprising. Yeah. Camshaft out. I need to get this other engine head out. But that's a good thing to remember, actually. I need to check. The dipstick to see how much oil is in there. But it's not surprising there's no oil in the car with how rusty this engine is. This engine not been running the time in a while by the looks of things. There we go. Oh. Can we get this car disassembled before the end of this episode? Let's see. Not doing too badly. There we go. Right, we need to get the spark plugs out. And the exhaust manifold off. Just as chassis is the idea. There we go. Oh, looks like we've left one of the bits on one of the pistons. That's annoying. Right, so nothing more accessible from here. This is. Get that front steering knuckle off. Right, there we go. Even though it looked like it was floating in midair. There it is. Right. Camera is a little bit jerky in this game. Yeah, a little bit jerky. Camera is very jerky in this game. Right. I'm gonna get this out. The rest of this, I think, is. Yeah, under the car, right. So back we go. There we go. go. Gearbox is off. There we go. Touch release bearing. That's pressure plate. With lots of bolts. Touch plate. Flywheel. Oops. Flywheel. Shaft can come out. Engine block is accessible from the other side. Anything else we need to do under here? No, I think that's it. So that is all part of the engine block. Right, lower it down. Go. Right, window out. Rear window's out. Let's take the interior out as well, but I don't think it's going to let me. Right. Take off the steering wheel. No. Okay. Right. I think that is it. Probably get a screenshot of this. Right, I think that's where we will end. So yeah, we've disassembled the car. We will repair all the parts up next time, and see how we do. For now though, I'm gonna say thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please give it a like, drop us a comment, and give it a share. And for all the latest videos and live streams from Virtual Farmer, please subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.